It's the Daily Dog.
Hey, y'all. Welcome back to the Daily Dog. I am thankful that you are joining me today as we start a brand new week of music here at the Daily Dog. It is a Monday, and as in Mondays past, y'all, it is a Metal Monday, and I am glad that you are here for it. But it's not just any old Metal Monday, y'all. It's a special Metal Monday for a few reasons. One reason, we've got two videos coming out today, which is going to be fun. So it's a double your pleasure Metal Monday. Each of these artists that we're including today have not yet been included on the channel. So this is their first time getting the Daily Dog treatment. And the other thing, the thing that I'm really excited about is that this is new music, brand new music just being released. Normally, here on the Daily Dog, I am catching up with older classic tracks that y'all already know, but I am just hearing for the first time. Now we get to listen to brand new music by established artists that we have come to know and love, and we are highlighting some of these new selections this week. We're going to start with Rock Believer by the Scorpions. So this album called Rock Believer is their upcoming 19th studio album. It is scheduled for release in late February. This will be their first album in 7 years. The band released Peacemaker as the first single from this album back in November, and Rock Believer, the title track, is their next single, and it was released just a week or two ago on January 18th. Something that I didn't realize, y'all, this band has been around a lot longer than I thought. They were formed all the way back in 1965. They are from Germany. They were formed by Rudolf Schenker, who has been the band's only continuous member for all of that time. I know a little bit about the Scorpions, but not a lot, y'all. I remember a couple of their classic songs. Wind of Change comes to mind from like the early 90s. I was in high school, and I remember that being a really cool power ballad talking about the political changes in Eastern Europe, the fall of the Berlin Wall, that sort of thing. I also remember Rock You Like a Hurricane and Still Loving You, a couple of the classics, but I really don't know their discography. So I am eager to get into this particular selection. The lyrics are by Klaus Meine, and the music is by Meine and Rudolf Schenker. So let's dive in, y'all. I know there is a video, an official video, that is available for this. I spot checked it, and it just seems like it's got some really cool archival concert footage, like paying homage to their fans that have been with them for so long. I'm going to be looking at just the studio track today, trying to avoid a little bit of copyright incursion. So let's take a look at Rock Believer by the Scorpions. Here we go.
I'm a rock believer.
Okay. He's a rock believer.
You start to crawl until you walk. You make a scream and learn to talk.
What a great vocal sound.
You discover
even all these years later.
On every day.
Very unique sound.
From the first day you were born.
From the first day you were born, you walked a lifeline of your own.
And if
you always keep the faith, no one can take your dreams away.
No one can take your dreams away. In the ruins of their souls, you saw the beauty of it all.
Reminds me of just a big arena rock song. Basic chords, y'all.
Our fathers came to steal, but we came back to make you feel our love in every song we play.
To the E flat chord.
Like you, we go from here to everywhere. so many moments that we share.
We go from here to everywhere, so many moments that we share all boarded up.
So many ways,
the give and take.
No matter what some haters say,
no matter what some haters say, no one can take away. No one can take our dreams away. So this is the rock version of Haters Gonna Hate, Hate, Hate.
Just like you.
It's a sturdy, classic rock song. It's not so far overly flashy. They're not trying to get into a huge range. It's just us, y'all. Went up to a major 2 chord for this riff, then the 4, and the regular 4 and the regular 5.
No one can take our dreams away. No one can take our dreams away.
It's true. No one can. Don't let them. They're asking me to scream. I don't know if I can do that. But right now, a little early in the day. But I'm with them. I'm a rock believer. Hello, my name is Doug, and I'm a rock believer. Six. Down to 4. It's a great sounding album, or track. Getting close to being done already. It reminds me of a little bit of the good old days, you know, with a big, you know, anthemic rock song, just driving down the road with the stereo cranked and you're singing along. That's a sing-along, right? The thing I like about it, they are getting a little older, right? And so, the thing that I respect about that so much is that it was just right in the pocket. It's really powerful. It's a perfectly well-suited song for, his vocal range, and everything sounded great. The only thing that I wish I would have heard more is another guitar solo. That guitar solo was very, lovely and interesting. He started off like giving us the minor third of that one chord, and it just kind of like made my ears perk up. And then they got to it a little bit more in that section, and then went to that major 2 chord during that solo section before going on and finishing up. Really, really fun. I'm sorry about that Taylor Swift reference, but it just struck me as interesting. let's see. No matter what some haters say, no one can take our dreams away. Haters gonna hate, y'all. I did see a quote that Klaus Meine gave in support of this song and this album. He says, over the years, we've heard people say lots of times that rock is dead. but there are still millions of rock believers out there all over the world that prove them wrong. Our fans are still the best in the world. We'll see you someday somewhere out there because we're rock believers just like you. I think it's like a camaraderie thing. Like, hey, we're still with you. And, you know, your taste in music and our taste in music and the way that we express ourselves and say things about the world and live our lives are ours, and if they don't like it, then that doesn't matter because we're doing our thing. They start off with, you start to crawl until you walk, you make a scream and learn to talk, you discover life on every day from the first day you were born, you walked a lifeline of your own, and if you always keep the faith, no one can take your dreams away. It's a really, really great lyric. I've never seen them live. I never really paid a whole lot of attention to the Scorpions, but man, they're just an iconic rock and roll band, aren't they? I see that they are kicking off their Rock Believer World Tour in Las Vegas in March. So I don't know if they're coming around here, but I will check it out. Wonderful way to start the week. Always like getting to artists that I haven't yet included on the channel. And this was the first one by the Scorpions. So awesome stuff. Thanks, y'all, for hanging out with me today. We got a lot more coming up. And I will see you next time on another edition of the Daily Doug.